Hi, I'm Evan Reynolds. I'm a senior here at the CHC, and I am this year's Daily Emerald Editor-in-Chief. I formally started as EIC June 21st, I believe. So much of this job is responding to little things that pop up, and like there's the news, you know, and the news is always changing and how we react to it is always changing. And this job is a lot. And obviously being a senior in the CHC is a lot if you're working on your thesis and you also are trying to wrap up all your grad requirements. It's been stressful. And there's definitely been moments where I've had to like decompress and say, I've done what I can for today. And that's something that every past editor has said is like the hardest part of this job is like, at what point do you know that you can go home for the day? And like the answer is you don't ever know, because you could always do more work to like make the Emerald better.
What motivates you? What keeps you up? What makes you, when you wake up in the morning, say, I'm ready to go be the EIC of the
Emerald? Yeah. What helps is that I love my job. Like I have never had a job that is as stressful or as much as this one, but I've also never had one that is as fun. And there will be people after me who are going to do things differently, and people who are going to build on what I've started here and get rid of stuff that I've started here. And the other thing about being a boss is that typically you are, you have maybe a leg up when it comes to experience, age, etc. And that these are not things that I have a leg up on anybody. I think a lot of the stuff that we have in the works right now is going to be really meaningful to a lot of people. But, you know, I think of like the student journalists at Stanford or Northwestern or the UNC Chapel Hill. Would love the Emerald to be counted among people who part of that legacy. I consider us one of the best. We've also been recognized as one of them. But one thing I love is in the center here are all of these different notes that past editors-in-chief have written to like future ones at the end of their tenure. So like this one I got from last year's EIC, Hannah Rose McGinnis, just on the desk. It was like, Evan, you know, buckle up, this coming year will change your life, enjoy it while it's yours and have the best time, keep in touch, big love, Hannah Rose. And it was just, it makes you feel like you're part of like this very big tradition, right? Like I don't know, it's a really cool like thinking about who I'll get to write that to and like what kind of legacy I will leave for like people to come after that. It's just, it's very, very surreal. It gets me thinking a lot.